In 2018, at least 8.9 million people visited the state of Wyoming. The geography of Wyoming is actually a big draw to the state. People go to Wyoming to see places such as Yellowstone National Park, Grand Teton National Park, Jackson Hole. There are a lot of things to see. The town of Jackson is a gateway town. It's a gateway town in the sense that it's a gateway to ski resorts in the nearby vicinity of Jackson Hole. Yellowstone National Park. People go there to visit Old Faithful. People go to Grand Teton National Park to see the Grand Teton Mountains. There's a lot to draw people into Wyoming. Devil's Tower in the far east of the state. It's a big volcanic plug. It's considered a laccolith, a butte. It's one of the great geological wonders and geographic wonders of Wyoming. And it's actually located very close to the Black Hills. The Black Hills are actually an isolated mountain range. This particular mountain range, most of it is in South Dakota, but part of it extends into Wyoming. There is more to see in Wyoming. There is the Red Desert of Wyoming. The Red Desert is part of the Great Divide Basin. Part of the Great Continental Divide goes through Wyoming. And within the Continental Divide is the Great Divide Basin. This is an endorheic basin. East of the Continental Divide, rivers flow into the Gulf of Mexico. West of the Continental Divide, rivers flow into the Pacific Ocean. The Great Divide Basin, water does not go east or west. It just goes into the basin. With the semi-arid climate, the water evaporates. It forms salt pans. It can also form ephemeral wetlands. Ephemeral wetlands are a type of wetland that only forms after it's rained, and then the water evaporates and the wetland disappears. The Red Desert is a high altitude desert. There are sand dunes in this desert. There's also wildlife in the desert. Pronghorn elk are found in this area. There's a lot of hiking in Wyoming because of the mountains and because of the national parks and national monuments. Skiing is a popular draw for tourists going to Wyoming. This is due to the many mountain ranges within the state of Wyoming and due to the large amounts of snow that take place among the mountains of Wyoming. There is a lot to be said about the geography of Wyoming that attracts so many visitors to the state. There are several rivers for fishing, rivers such as the Green River, the Wind River. There is plenty to be said of Wyoming's geography that makes it a place many people want to visit. Many people want to visit Wyoming for its mountains, for its forests, for the ski resorts. People go there for horseback riding. It is physical geography and human geography interlinked. If you like this video, check out other videos on this channel. And check out this other channel, World According to Briggs. His video on Wyoming in 60 seconds actually inspired this video. Check his channel out. And as always, be sure to leave a comment, like, and subscribe.